This is a new stabilizer bar that actually will suck in so the subframe can get higher, thus creating a better load angle. Still serves the purpose of a stanchion bar when it hits the ground, but now has the ability to create a better loading angle. Helps the load angle, also is a DOT approved rear bumper. This particular bed has storage on the side of the winch with the shock for the door. Control handles are stainless steel, wireless winch, Kelderman air ride suspension, front and back, gas, filler works great, does not burp back.